Hello friends, I encountered this problem after updating Ubuntu from version 18 to version 20.
My installation is screwed up and the grub bootloader is messed up. Now I am getting this error symbol grub_file_filter_not_found. Enter rescue mode.
Here I have created a bootable USB 20 version live disk. So I will insert this disk in the USB port and I will restart my system. I will insert this USB and load this Ubuntu version 20. Let me switch off and restart it again with the USB as a booting device.
I have mentioned the video link in description of how to make Ubuntu Live operating system bootable USB. You can check out that.
Let me restart the system and boot from USB. Okay. So Ubuntu menu started. Let me open this, click on the Ubuntu. It's loading up.
You can skip this step by pressing Ctrl C. Ubuntu setup is loaded. Click on Try Ubuntu to launch your live operating system. So I can reinstall my original grub and fix my installed Ubuntu. Now my Ubuntu is up. Let's open the terminal and fix the grub by executing a few commands step by step. Don't mess with the command else this will impact your current operating system. First get into the root by using sudo su. Now type fdisk-l to find where the actual Ubuntu operating system is installed. You can see different types. Our OS is Linux. Install it /sda6. Copy this text. Let's mount a few things of the installed OS. We have copied our Linux partition name. First mount that and press return key or enter.
/mnt.
Now let's bind a few things. Enter the command one by one and press return or enter key. There is a technique known as chroot, change root, that enables you to run a second system within another by creating a subsystem in which the secondary system appears to have the root directory. Now enter chroot/mnt to enter into the secondary root directory. Here we will fix our grub. Now let's install grub which got messed up after the Ubuntu upgrade. Press return key. Booyah, installation finished, no error reported. Wow. Now it's cleanup time. Follow the step as it is or else you could be in another problem. Now let's change root by exit from the current change root and unmount all. Now after the exit command, you can see /home/ubuntu directory of our current live Ubuntu operating system. Let's unmount all. Now we can reboot. Reboot will take some time to launch your operating system. I am holding my breath till it's restart. Will you be able to hold? I release my breath. Now it started my Ubuntu and my data are saved. I'm very much happy to share this feeling. Also, I see Ubuntu 20.04 which got upgraded and now this mess is clean. If you find my video helpful, or any feedback, please comment, like, share and subscribe to school.online channel to get more useful DIY repair stuff. Thank you. Bye bye.